And that's great. If you can all scooch in just a little more and look at my hand. Big smile, guys. And that's great. Thank you, everyone.
Oh, Gustavo, we can't thank you enough for being such a friend to youth development.
Hey, it's not only me. Every Pollos Hermanos employee is committed to giving these young people the opportunity to reach their fullest potential.
Can you say more about why you chose this organization?
I think of the guidance that I had as a child. If we can make an impact early, we not only help the children, but we help the world. If you'd excuse me for just a moment.
Oh, of course.
When?
20 minutes ago. Now, you're going to need to cut this short. Too many civilians, kids. I've got guys sweeping outside right now. But this is an uncontrollable situation.
He would not attack me here.
You want to bet the farm on that? We need home court advantage, which is you in the safe house and him thinking you're alone. You need to get in your car and drive calmly home, business as usual. We'll be hidden, but we'll be on you every step of the way. I pulled guys off all the low priority targets to cover you.
The laundry.
Tyrus is there with his crew. Aside from that, it's all hands on deck at your house. The trap is set. Salamanca shows up. He goes down.
Not the